Scientists discovered why weight affects COVID severity. Ever since this pandemic started, the COVID-19 virus seems to like attacking those carrying extra pounds. Patients who were overweight or obese had a high risk of severe symptoms and premature death. But why? Recently, researchers found a reason behind it: faulty parts in fat tissue. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative, and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. Experts believe that those with extra weight are at risk of severe COVID-19. Research data suggests higher incidence of severe cases and deaths in patients who were obese or overweight, yet the very reason behind it has been elusive. According to the New York Times, researchers at Stanford University School of Medicine discovered a potential explanation why the virus seems to love body fat. Researchers revealed that body fat isn't just simple storage of energy. That was believed for years until science identified body fat's role in body processes. Fat is active and can do things like release hormones and immune system proteins. It can even cause low inflammation even without an infection. So why does the virus like body fat? First, fat tissue is mostly made of fat cells. It also has pre-adipocytes, which mature into fat cells, and many immune cells like adipose tissue macrophages. Next, the team used fat tissue from patients who had bariatric surgery. Then, they infected the fat cells with SARS-CoV-2 and monitored the response. Fat cells were not immune to the coronavirus. They could be infected, yet they weren't that inflamed. Though macrophages in fat tissue could be infected, they would generate an excellent inflammatory response. That's not all. Premature fat cells would also add more inflammation even if they weren't infected. Here's the big picture. Fat tissue is like a hideout of the virus. Although immune cells there try to fight the enemy, they aren't that effective. It now becomes a good place for the virus to replicate. So, the more body fat, the more hideouts for the coronavirus, and the more chances of severe inflammation. When this inflammation goes out of control, cytokine rises which can damage organs, leading to severe symptoms and premature death. The study is uploaded in BioRxiv and is yet to be peer-reviewed. Do you agree with the study findings? Do you believe that body fat is a culprit behind severe COVID? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.